to sing. Please ignore if you hear it in TDM, or if you left it in TDM, you can hear it while I show you all the pictures I did on my brother's computer. Okay, so the first one is, they're based on Plants vs. Zombies, but something. Is this one? She looks very cute. I'll let you zoom in her eyes. This is how she looks. Very nice. Now, here's my Plants vs. Zombies couple. This is how the Tangled hair looks. If you like it, please leave a comment below. And he fixes his hair. That looks so disgusting. Looks like someone's peeling him. I made this. It's Toy Bonnie and Toy Chica. It's on this open 3D. It's not very good. It's not the material, but I used it because it looks cool, and so this is what it turned out. I have other ones. I will also show you one in this video. Cool. Pac-Man EXE. If he looks very terrifying, please don't see this part. It's very scary, and I don't know why his eyelids are supposed to be orange, but this one's turning out to be red, so I'm sorry if that happened. It's really orange, trust me. I don't know, there are different shades of orange, so that's why that's that. This is my old one, I'll get you a front photo of it. Oh, okay, so now schoolwork. This is horrible. This is Cloud, the mouse. It says Cloud, the sky god mouse. So, and they're hunting him down because he's a very rare mouse and he makes great food. They're just trying to get him in a museum. Poor Cloud. Now I'll show you my work in progress. This is Storm. She has wings. I don't know why I didn't give Cloud wings and gave her wings. It's just how I want to do them. This is a work in progress. I'm trying to make her look like the Pokemon Shinx. Or Luxray or Luxio. Whatever the second evolution of Shinx is. To make it look a little cute. I put lightning bolts and things that are basically on a Shinx. Here's this devil thing. I'm doing good on the fingers, but I just need to practice a little more. This is supposed to be my rainbow kitty bat. These are the wings. Well, it's supposed to be like a rainbow kitty cone owl or something like that. It's Halloween edition. Next, we have my candy corn kitty. It's not orange, it's pink, yellow, and white. Just that cute. And look at these. These are so cute. And then I made her tail look like candy corn by making it like this across. And her ears are candy corns. And I draw out a big candy corn. Then she wants to get up with this guy, which I need to show you. She killed a mouse. And these, all these were tries to make candy corn, but I was using my cool pen, but it wasn't working, so. And this is the guy, the candy corn kitty was buying Love Live. He looks like a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, so that's why I'm gonna name him Leo. His ears are supposed to be white, and some of them are supposed to be colored, because that's what I wanted to be. Look at one of